Hey yo, what's up guys? Best Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Sword Surprise Lock. And we are here with our team. It has been a good couple weeks since I've recorded this. And yeah, we're gonna get back into it. So right now we have to catch a Pokemon here on Route 4. I'm gonna just do this real quick. Now we only do this because it becomes a fun little fly spot for us. Let's see, there's a trainer over there, berries. Can we fight the trainer? Or should we wait? Let's go. Meow. Right, it's hilarious, Meow. There's gotta be seven forms of Meow. Yay. Gonna kick your face. So, as of this recording, I have actually beaten the game. I've done the post-game. I've done a lot to get through this game. So now I'm very, very familiar with a lot of Pokemon. And, yeah, I feel like this entire challenge is going to be relatively simple, because there's no way I'm going to lose at the end. Can you just die me out? That'd be cool. Yay, we did it. Stunfisk went up a level. Butterfree. Shockwaves, let's go! Couldn't even kill him in one hit, could you? Now I gotta go supersonic. Don't be confused. Thank you. I wish I read that. Oh, see that? I was mashing A too hard. Oh no, dude, roll out? That's no bueno. That's not cool. We're not playing that game. Goodbye. Yeah, Lulu, you can learn headbutt, but I'm tackle. I'm also not gonna listen to me after this. It's not even too high of a level. Also, I just realized something, which is silly, and that Stunfisk is kinda unnecessary, but do I have anything? No, I don't really have anything lower level. Okay. I was gonna say if I had something lower level, I would switch it out, but that's why I decided to keep it on my team. Alright, so let's go catch a Pokemon. No, I don't want a Diglett. You. Oh, a Milcery. Cool. You should go ahead, but... Yep. Knew he wasn't gonna listen. Okay, so we can't leave him in the front anymore because he's not going to listen to us. Yeah, you know what, fuck it. Just stay full. Alright, cool. That was easy. I'm just sitting here like, you know what? Fuck this. Just throw the ball. It'll probably work. Silver powder? Hell no. Now I'm gonna do a quick thing. So just wanna see. No, I don't have an item yet for evolving the Pokemon. Cool. Alright. So we're gonna do this. Made a dead box, right? Cool. Alright, let's trade away this Milsuri, and... I'm not connected to the internet. Cool. Let's see what we get back on a Saturday morning. Alright, what do we get? A Magikarp, yay! Fun. The only hope with this Magikarp is that it is a low-level Magikarp and not a high-level one. It is a level 1 Magikarp. Okay. So with that, Stunfisk can go in the box, and we're gonna do that. Okay. Cool. Alright. Should I waste my time with some of the trainers here, or should I just... Grab a couple items. That's a Meowth. That's a Galarian Meowth. I swove it. Really? I'm gonna make me fight this thing. That's faster than me, okay. And payback it is. I say payback and then I hit fight. This thing is stupid. metal claw. It did not do nearly as much as I wanted it to. Nest balls here, rare candy, two doses of energy powder, there's not a thing over here, sharp beak, there's a TM over there. Probably shouldn't fight this guy, but whatever. I need just a smidge more of experience. Let's go for slow. Rock Blast is just effective. Okay, keep using the Leer, it's fine. Low tag. Bola! What are you doing? Shockwave! Oh no, my attack! The thing that I'm not using. Oh no. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Run through here, let's head towards the town. Oh no. Ah. The Wooloo tackled me. I'm the first gym leader, so most of the people beat me. Yay. Oh, good, it's Hop. Yay, Hop. Yeah, 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 the hill. Bow, wow, wow. There's Yamper. With his heart-shaped ass. That's one hell of a team for the start of the game. Let's go. Hey, look. the last digit match, so we get a Moo Moo Milk. Yay, Moo Moo Milk. I don't need anything. Alright. So I think. Just gonna pick a random item on the ground. Item on the ground, average stone. TM. Blue tile swing. Lola, stop! I can't fish here. What a sad face. What a sad face. I wanted to get another encounter, but I don't think there is an encounter here, so, oh well. Such a shame. Yay, money. Because revives are useless in this playthrough. Wow, wow. Okay, we follow the Yamper. Yamp lamp. Yeah, up there, I know. I follow you. Can I move now? Thank you. Leaf stone. I'm mashing A really hard. Then I got up and went over to my dog. Something about the darkest day. Oh, here's a lead card for Milo. That's the way you can beat him. He's a grass type guy. And oh, here's two revives that you can't use on your Nuzlocke challenge. But here you go. Sitting. Sitting is in this game. You can sit. Not since X and Y could you sit. Oh yeah, a bottle of water. Because there was just a bottle sitting there. And oh haha, I can sit in here. More people are coming to see the geoglyph every once in a while, blah 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 blah. Pokemon. I mean, if all else goes south, I just fucking throw Corviknight out and wait for him to actually do shit. Do I have anything super effective on this thing? No. Actually, no. Oh, special attack's better anyway. It's good to know. Which one's better for you? Special attack? Everything I was physical. Dumb. Alright, let's see the bag quick.
Learn Brutal Swing. Okay, that's it. That's all we can do. Let's go into the stadium and see what we do. I'm the best when it comes to wrangling Wulu. Cool story, kid. I would train more, but honestly, then my Pokemon just aren't gonna listen to me. So, it doesn't really help. I don't even have the money. Okay, whatever. Let's do this. I should be able to do this in 10 minutes. Wonder how long, well, I wonder how many Pokemon they had to cut to come up with these fucking stupid challenges at the beginning of each gym. It was really dark and pessimistic, but be real. Alright. Yeah. You can call me Dan, I'm the referee, blah blah. Okay, see ya, Dan. I'll give a fuck. Fucking nerd. I got time to waste doing this all in one, not doing this all in one shot. Yeah, all of them did that. Oh no, it's a Yamper. It literally doesn't matter because he's already. Look, it's a trainer. 20 out of 20, I did it. Bam! And all my Pokemon getting too strong now, man. I can't let them do it. I mean, they won't listen. Gossip, no. It's the only problem with Wonder Treating is they don't listen to you. 60. So Bite is just better. Bite. Flinch, bitch. Rapid Spin makes it faster now in this generation. Which I think is really smart. Some people are like, that's stupid. I'm like, no, I actually think that's kind of smart. It gives the move more utilitarianism. Yeah, that was a word. Attack will do more. I doubt it. Oh, I'm like, how are you going faster than me? But, I just did Rapid Spin twice. Tackled in more. Okay, Rapid Spin again. Do it, kid. Something, whatever you said. Bye-bye. Moving on. There's the one leopard. And he's running. Which way is he running? Good go, 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 okay, I'm ignoring that trainer. Like I said, they get too strong, then it's a problem. Bam! Out of my way. Alright, now. I'm gonna go off to the left. Stay right in there, you're not gonna go too far. Alright! We did it! Huh? Got the friend ball. Oh yeah. Potion number one, potion number two. Alright, let's do this. With no type advantages whatsoever. It's my favorite. It's my favorite way to go into a gym. Actually, I do have a type advantage, but that shit's 30 levels away from listening to me. So, yeah, about that. Could I skip this? So dramatic. So dramatic. I want to win, but not too bad because I'm the only guy that everyone comes and fights. If I beat everybody, then they'll never do it. If I used the Pokemon that I have at the end of the game, man, you'd never get past me because I'd be like 70 levels higher than you. Not 70, like 30. Dynamax Phenomenon. Yes, I know how Dynamax works. Music's so good, huh? Okay, Corviknight.
Do your one damage, bitch.
One damage? Yeah, one damage. Crazy what 31 levels would do. Another one damage. Oh wow, he did it. He did it! Physics is so good.
Yep, did it. Got the big Edel boss. Max lightning. Garbage. It's our Dynamax move. Max Overgrowth. And that was a crit?
Oh shit.
That's funny. That literally did like 6 damage. That's a crit. That's not even fair. And he listened! Stupid. Oh man, that's stupid. Yeah, here's the gym badge. Here you go, kid. You beat me. TM for Magical Leaf. And with that, we are going to call this an episode. So, that being said, I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out. And remember, the world ends with you.